All right, I'm in Aliso with Mo Awesome. If you guys haven't checked out his channel, you definitely check it out. Puts out a video every day, rides every day, and lives out from his van and just mountain bikes. And he's also a mountain bike coach. So you definitely want to check out his video. He's gonna take me around a bunch of trails I've never ridden. So it's gonna be fun.
We're gonna give you the awesome tour.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the awesome loop today. So we'll see how it goes.
I'm gonna call the next section. It's just a long, chunky, steep section.
Okay.
But do you feel more comfortable following my line?
Yes.
Or do you want me to stop and scope?
I would say if it's not like super crazy, just yeah. I'll follow your line.
Okay.
Sometimes stopping and looking kind of psychs me out.
Yeah.
Right?
And it's all rideable.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Oh shit, sorry. Let me open up my shit. I just saw you do that. All right. It's gonna be my first time following the infamous Mo Awesome. Oh, I forgot my goggles.
So this is where it's gonna get a little steep.
Okay. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, that's steep. Nice.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that was cool.
Good job,
that was cool. I was like, yeah, that's
so this
steep.
This is the hardest section on the trail.
Got it.
And so we're basically gonna drop left.
Okay.
You're gonna go around. And then it's just gonna be chunky and steep. And then you're just gonna have a little left-hander and you're gonna drop into that chute.
Uh-huh.
And then just a run out and then you're done.
Got it. Oh yeah. Yeah, that was sweet, dude. That was sweet.
Good job, man.
So this is it is pretty steep and loose though. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Loose.
You said warm up, I was thinking, you know, more mellow, but that's cool.
Yeah,
dude. I like that.
This is how we warm up.
Yeah.
You can see the rest of it.
All right, cool, dude. It's gonna be an awesome loop, I can see.
Yeah.
I got my first aid kit in the car. I just went to my car and grabbed my goggles. Your thoughts on illegal trails and stuff like that.
I mean, I feel like people view illegal trails as sin.
Yeah.
And the thing is, like, I mean, the justification for illegal trails is, oh, danger to the environment and whatnot.
Right.
Meanwhile, you have this huge toll road.
Right.
You have cars zipping through. You have houses still being built.
Right.
All over Newport Coast, like huge housing development.
Yeah.
I feel like number one, they're just, the sport is not going to progress to where it needs to be unless you give riders of all levels something to ride.
Yeah.
Because for kids to reach their true potential, they're not going to reach it on a rocket.
Right, exactly. And what's crazy is like, I just feel like mountain bikers should unite together and fight the fight versus like, you know, arguing amongst each other about what's legal, what's illegal, right? Like back in the early 90s, like skateboarding was illegal, you know, and we got ticketed for skateboarding. So as soon as we saw a cop, we just boned out, right?
Yeah.
We're kids. And now there's like skate parks everywhere, which is the way it should be. Kids are riding in a safe area, being able to progress.
Oh yeah, you guys should stick to the legal trails. Like, okay, so I'll name them right now. Rocket, Lynx, Meadows. Those three trails have the biggest risk of a mountain biker colliding into a hiker.
Yeah, exactly.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like, I watched your video of how you got ticketed and the mentality.
Yeah.
It's the most ridiculous thing.
Yeah.
And I feel like something needs to change.
Yeah.
So like before that like internet warrior goes, illegal trails are bad, it's way bigger than that.
Yeah, no, I agree,
and
man.
These kids, for it to be cool for them, Rocket is not cool.
Right.
Rocket is an amazing trail. I have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I do enjoy it. At the end of the day, for these kids, they want to ride stuff that's challenging.
Right.
They want to push.
Once they get to that point, they need something, you know, more challenging after Rocket.
Yeah,
you know?
And you can't just limit them like
that. Yeah.
Because they're gonna find something else. And you'd rather your kid be mountain biking, Just follow my line.
Follow your line, got it.
And on the bottom rock roll, stay right.
Okay, I'm gonna try. All right, cool. I'm gonna forget. I always get my lefts and rights mixed up, but I'm gonna just try to follow you.
Yeah, just follow my line.
All right. This is trail number two on the Awesome Tour. Okay, that was one.
All right, so here it is.
Okay.
So now you're sitting in control.
Okay. Ooh. Nice. Nice.
Good job.
Thanks, dude. That was cool. That looked freaky coming up to it.
Yeah.
But I saw you do it. Okay, I could do it.
Yeah, if
but
you coming want to up, I'll get a video of you if you want to hit it again.
Sure, if you want.
You want to?
Sure.
Laguna souvenir.
Yeah. Ooh, look at that. It looks so steep. Going for round two. Oh yeah, that was fun.
Good job, dude.
Thanks, dude. Steep and ruddy. Yeah. Oh, holy cow, just drifting.
So just nice and in control. And then right down there. So this is the challenging part.
Okay.
You come in, look where you want to go.
Oh, nice. All right, I'm gonna ride the bottom section. Oh shit. I messed up on the spine though.
That's okay.
Yeah, I went off a little bit on it.
Good job.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, we're climbing back out.
Welcome to Laguna.
All right. This is all part of the Awesome Tour.
Yeah.
Jesus. That looks crazy.
Yeah, this is the awesome route, dude.
This is the awesome route. I'm completely lost.
Yeah.
Mo is blasting it. Oh, I know where we're at. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Yup.
Yeah.
A big old hole right there.
That's gotten so gnarly.
Shit.
Falling I think ass. That's why that line opened up.
Yeah. Huh? No worries. Yeah. Oh yeah, so fun. Yeah. So fun.
That trail is in horrible condition.
Yeah. Climbing up Willow for the second time. Mo's gonna kill me. Great condition. He rides every single day. I ride once a week. So I don't know how much more I could take. Oh my god. Kill me now.
Oh yeah, dude.
Alright, Mo.
Yeah.
Lead the way.
Alright.
This is trail number 4, I think. Okay. Nice and in control. Easier said than done. Okay. Ooh, shit. Oh yeah. That shit looks chunky and loose. I thought I was gonna go down, dude, because it was like, there's no control,
look,
dude.
I was trying to make it look as in control as possible.
Yeah,
it helps whoever's following.
Yeah, it. No, you made it look easy, but that shit was fucking loose. Nice and easy and in control, right? Holy sh. Oh, yeah, that's loose. Oh, yeah, that's loose. Yeah, my tail is sliding everywhere. Fuck yeah, that was fun. Oh man. Oh, I didn't even see that coming. That was sweet.
I think we're good.
Okay. Okay. Whew. Yeah, how sweet, dude.
Hell yeah, dude.
That was so fun, dude. So fun.